In a few seconds, I'll show you how we can display the FPS in this game. As you can see in the upper right corner, with even more information than just the FPS if you want. You don't need to download any software to do this. This is a feature built into the game itself that you can activate at any time, regardless of the platform you're playing on. To do this, simply go to your game and open the settings by pressing the escape key on a PC, for example. Then follow these simple steps.